So here we are, still in Sun's Fortress. Still trying not to die. Still trying to get through it. And, hey, for whatever reasons, I just got souls. I can dig that, and fuck that lightning attack. God damn. Even though I just got more Estus Flask, so. So we're gonna wait till it does again, and then we're gonna... There we go. That's one way of doing it. For whatever reasons, he wasn't heavy enough to activate that switch. Okay. Dang it. I thought I did that part, but oh well. Well, Welcome to part 1 of 3 of these high-speed clips in this episode. I figured you would get tired of watching me go through this over and over again, so we're shortening this. Was a half hour long episode. I shortened it down to about 15 minutes with high speed antics and fun. So, like I said, there's going to be 3 sections of high speed video. There I am getting knocked on my ass like a retard. So three sections of high speed video. Basically, I slow down when I deem something important is happening, or I just feel there's been too long a break or too long a segment of high speed. So here comes the first break right now. That should just start sending them careening off the edge like that, and everything shall be good. That, much like last time, is about the best I can hope for. Let's opposite of that. You know, where I don't get attacked by both people. Alright. So, lesson learned. And, yeah. I have a feeling I'm going to, more or less just get through there. So I'll just go in as deep as I can, and if we get to that, past that room, because I'm pretty sure you guys don't give a flack. So no flack given. Oh, almost did it. Welcome to part 2 of the high-speed footage. So, here we are. back into Sense Fortress after dying. And to make an interesting note, I think I've lost count of how many times I've been in Sense Fortress just through this specific playthrough. That's not counting how many times I've been through when I first played the game and kind of knew or didn't know the layout. And now that I kind of know the layout, still not faring too well. So, I'm at least not falling for any of the overt traps, or not overt, I guess they were more covert traps. So, when that guy came in there, totally scared the piss out of me. I didn't know what was going on. I was like, ah! And then, here he is. Maybe I'll, if I'm feeling spunky, I'll break down the video bit by bit and actually leave the original audio so you can pretend that I screamed like a girl. So, here we are back on up the elevator, and I believe this episode or this high speed is coming to a close here, so see you next time. We're gonna go meet Big Hat Logan. First, I don't remember where this leads to, so. Oh! Herp derp, I remember now. You mad, bro? Why are you so mad, bro? You don't like fire, bro? So. Go meet Big Hat Logan here. Be like, yo. A rare thing in these times. So this is Logan. I'm a bit cooped up. After you set him free, he'll head over to the camp. So, but I could prove this place is nothing. Yep. Alright. I need the key. I don't remember where to get Logan's key. I don't remember where to get any of these keys. So, looks like Logan and whatever that's over there is gonna stay in those spots for now. And welcome to the final installment of the high speed portion of this episode. So far I've slowed down to introduce you to Big Hat Logan, which I don't have the key yet, which is saddening. I'll have to, you know, look for it, explore around a lot. Oh, that's right, I totally discovered that by accident. used to, when I was first playing through, the way I would do that was I would go step on the plate and then do the jump back. So that way, you know, just harmlessly shoot at the wall. This playthrough, oh, that's right, I forgot about that. I was like, I didn't know they could grab you like that. I was like, what the fuck? So, that was pretty entertaining. For some reason, I vaguely remember taking these guys out a lot faster. But, you know, whatever. Here I am about to... Yeah, axed! Ha ha! So. I got asked a question. And I told no lies. So here I am. I've decided to just run through. I gave up on fighting. And it was working out pretty well. Right up until here when I had to fight. You know, because this guy wouldn't let me get by without a fight, so. And then, just keep running! For those of you who have watched Finding Nemo, that's the equivalent of just keep swimming. I thought the guy was going to come at me, but he didn't. And, just fighting this guy now. Yeah. I love backstabs. Backstabs are awesome. So, there we are. Waiting on the elevator. Going back up. Then heading back up to the central chamber. Pushing the balls off to one side. Let's actually go down. That's what I came down here for. Alright, well. Got some black sorcery, that's all great and Shazam a Frazzy, right? Sorry, I just saw a snake, dude. Fuck. So, let's see here. Went to the slumbering where it produces no sound whatsoever. That's convenient. Not what I need at the moment, though. So, we're going to conveniently fall. Boom, right there. Okay. Now we're going to... fall to your death because you're a goddamn asshat. So, yeah, well, the smartest thing you've done all day, and by smartest thing you've done all day, I mean you're fucking. Oh my jeez. Oh. I think I'm done for the night, so Yeah, we'll see you guys next time on Games on Hard. And, yeah, I'm done for the night, so...